Nope, still gone. Okay, whatever. Don't worry about it. We can deconstruct maybe this building? Resource obtained. Fix it! Yes, we did.
Building repurposed.
Oh, it's done. Research basic antenna technology. Oh, it's up there. That's right. Basic antenna. Start research. 1 hour and 30 minutes. Is that in game time or real time? I'm assuming that's real time. Damn. I mean, it can't be, because if I fast forward. Oh, yeah, it's up there. Okay, good. Do we? Oh, that's right. We can't take anything from there because I got up.
Now we're ready to build an antenna. Once it's operational, we'll be ready to receive distant transmissions again and broadcast some invitations ourselves.
Okay, let's do this.
Receiving. Operator, reporting.
Am I out of wood? No resources, Ricks.
Get some rest.
No workers. Okay, cancel that. Let's use the wood for over there. When you can. Actually, oh, it's a full moon. How do I know? Yeah, two books. One of the med bay where citizens can recover. Basic knowledge of chemical reactions and their use, it opens the way to the moment of other production technologies. I mean, ammunition would be nice as well. To work towards. Still gotta get one more book from somewhere. Improves crop yield on farms. Let's just hold off for now. Alright, it is a full moon. So we don't actually have to hide out. That guy can... Where's my car? Oh, the game's paused, that's why.
Roger. Roger.
I still can't
on my way.
See my car icon. There we go. I accidentally must have hit a button.
Roger. Reporting. On my way. Operator. We're on the move.
Operator. Oh, that's right. Can I? Shelter. Okay, no, you can't do a double, like, half and half type thing. Okay. Too bad. At least they give you the option of doing half, so you don't have to, like, learn.
Waiting orders. Receiving. Operator. There's nothing left.
Really? Wasted a whole time in there.
Roger.
Let's help them clear this area out.
The work ain't gonna wait for us. Let's get to it.
I mean, I don't really need that many of that. Let's get some more builders going. Come on.
Scavengers.
We're running out of resources.
Building clear. Operator. Going there.
Adaptation complete.
Sir, we've spotted some people. They're probably armed. They could have seen us too, but I can't tell if they're friendly. What should we do?
Approach them friendly.
Let's do it. Let's do it. We're on the move. We're on the move. On my way. Take him down! We're under attack! Take him down!
Damn. That sucked. I mean, good that I got some weapons and stuff or loot, but don't know why they had to get so close.
Roger. Going there.
Clear.
Going there. Roger.
What if there's body armor? Some kind of protection, something.
Search done. We're on the move. Building clear.
Start winding down.
We're on the move. Building clear. We're on the move.
What I had?
Waiting orders.
Wow, he almost died. And I can make another squad, but let's think here. So that's scavenging. Who or what? Deconstruction. Who does deconstruction? Like builders or? Okay. Seven, we're gonna go to the building. And that's because if I'm calling for building, then okay. Right now, I don't have any buildings, so. No, I mean, neither I found a book, or maybe you gain knowledge just from various data samples, prototypes, scientific books, or documented the research of new technology. Okay, I think also just sitting in here, you learn. Okay. Ooh, let's do farming then, I guess. And then for building. Oh yeah. We're gonna find meat. We are gonna find meat. I gotta figure out how scavenge neighborhood to unlock. We gotta find some chickens. A building serving as a shelter for livestock. Animal breeding allows you to obtain meat. See, the problem is there's no meat. I mean, for junk cash, there's some kind of meat out in Las Vegas, but there's no meat. Okay. So we gotta find still don't know if these, I mean, maybe they would benefit because keep people or keep the things from coming in, if that would, I don't know how this works, so let's give that a try. So if we do like barbed wire from here to here, does that but see, like, I don't know, like, if I can drive through it, then I can't place it there.
Waiting orders.
See, that would be one issue, is if that causes it not to be. It allows you to freely walk and block the passage through. So what we could do because they're probably stupid, the zombies. So we do something like this, maybe. Maybe they're dumb. Weather forecast. So, I mean, it's not. Yeah. I wonder how they are going to play out the weather here. It shouldn't snow. I mean, I know it technically can, but...
Reporting.
Alright, they're going to be... like, dead for a while. We got his pistols still. They're gonna go do that. They're gonna build the fence.
We're on the move. Going there. Going there.
Mr. Prepper, find a Prepper fallout shelter.
We've just found a shitload of supplies.
We're running out
Some
of
Prepper must have lived here. They piled up enough to survive the apocalypse. God bless these Preppers.
Okay.
That's great news. Take it all.
Research complete.
How long does it take you guys to deconstruct this thing? There seems to be a better way of getting this. And then, because they take too long. I mean, unless that's where you gotta put maybe like these warehouses transfer between place to place, I guess. So then if you want them not have to go so far, I guess you say, like, build a warehouse here. Maybe.
Building work done.
So, let's,
Construction complete.
No more to find.
On my way. Ready for action.
Reporting.
We're on the move. On my way. Reporting.
Building work done.
Roger. Going there.
Here's junk cash.
Stop working. Start winding down for some rest.
Everything's collected.
Waiting orders. Operator. Roger. Roger.
Let's do it.
We're on the move. On my way.
Let's do it.
Swarm incoming! Get ready!
Where? That delayed reaction. I hope so, because... Oh boy, this isn't gonna be good.
Attack! On my way.
They're trying to get inside.
Let's do it.
Oh, that tower's gonna be... Both those towers are gonna be fucked.
They're breaking into our building.
Get up and earn your keep.
How does it rain? They're staying. Well, that guy's booking it.
The door won't hold much longer.
Sir, we found something interesting near the lair that we just cleared. A CCTV camera.
Well,
still operational, solar powered. Could someone still be watching this place?
Say hello and wave.
On my way.
We could make new friends.
They're trying to get inside.
our building.
Oh boy. This is not good at all. We need to go get some brick. Wait a minute. When did that shelter have meat?
Coming. They're trying to get inside.
Infection cleared. Ready for action. Thank you.
kind of a change guns on a squad member from when it's not in their inventory.
Operator.
There we go.
Waiting orders. Reporting. Operator, we're on the move. Reporting. Ready for action. Operator.
Don't be slackers. Wake up and do your job.
No, I still have wood.
Building repurposed.
So if I cancel,
adaptation complete.
Sweet, that does work that way.
That's a lot of nuts.
Jesus, that's loud. Hey, buddy, you back?
What's up? Everything's collected.
All right, so. When you think, let's get the enables the use of fertilizers on farms. Unlocks the cannery, which extends the shelf life of food. Though, I mean, we're eventually going to need ammo. I'm also not sure how you get more. How was I able to get like 6 squads originally? I saw it for a while. It said 2 of 6, but I wonder if it's based off of the mood. Or is it because I don't have... No, I have 19 unemployed right now. Since I'm not building anything or... Let's get a couple more scientists. Max the scientist out for right now so we can get this faster of reading our books, but... How did I? I don't get how I create. Get more of these squadrons. Maybe I need another house or shelter. Maybe shelters. Living quarters capacity. So it could be the living quarters, maybe. 20. I do need more living quarters. I am kind of maxing out my capacity of living quarters. Structure ruined. Okay, they did ruin that structure. Fix that place up. This would be a huge house if I made that a living quarters. I still wish you could do half and half. Most basic shelter will keep the citizen warm and secure at night. Alright, let's adopt the building. Shelter. And we're gonna... make that a shelter as well. All right. Fix those. Forgot about the towers. And it's already kind of late, so I don't think we're gonna have anything built in time.
Time to sleep, everyone. Tomorrow's another day.
Oh, this typical 9 to 5. They are.
Reporting. Reporting. Roger. We're on the move. On my way. Let's do it. The swarm is upon us. Take them down.
On the move.
Let's do it.
The door won't hold much longer.
Operator.
Everybody get ready.
It's still raining.
Reporting. Receiving.
Farming. Let's go. Let's see, how do you... Increase... Yeah. Faction-free zone, squad limit. Yesterday I don't have any limitation while normal... until six squads, but today I am not able to do more than two. And when I expanded the headquarters, yeah, see, I had was able to do six, and then same happened. Haven't had that issue since Horrell, since even six squads feels a bit meh. This happened to me when I was preparing the headquarters. I just stopped while I made my squad. Squads are taken from your general available population pool. If you have all population assigned to tasks, they will be doing that until the tasks are complete and they return to the available population pool. You can change the amount of workers assigned to each task. It took me a bit to figure that one out. Okay, I thought I tried that though. Let's see. Not much. Only been going for 50 minutes. Well, maybe an hour. No, an hour since I got done eating. So not too much. So they're telling me... If I do that, see, that makes no sense because I still can't, it's still not increased. Oh, wait a minute, or is this side? No, I still can't. Unless it's because this has gotten ruined. Maximum squads number reached, but I was able to do up to six before. They're definitely broken. Or some got broken. I don't know how many food preparation people I technically kind of need. I don't know what's a good balance on that.
Action.
We need to tear down, like, some kind of building. Actually, let's get these towers put up. And then we'll take care of those cars.
Construction ready.
Oh, that's right. I wanted to see if that's how that would work. So if we chop these two trees down, I would assume they're going to take care of here, and then supplies just magically transfer, because... Yeah, I'm thinking that's how that's going to work. So, having a warehouse here, and then I can actually loot easier, don't have to travel as far. That's what I'm thinking. Has to. Plate up. Isn't that the... I think so. I think that's like... run around food or something. More of a co-op thing, I think.
Construction ready.
I know it doesn't have to be, but... what the heck do I think of it? It's the shelters. I think I gotta have more shelters. Need more living, because there has to be a reason for the living spaces, you know? Even though, because like right here, yeah, living quarters capacity 8 feet. So maybe that determines the, shelters determines that, maybe? No. But we'll find out.
Work's done.
Oh. The most basic shelter no will keep this is. I don't know, whatever. And that didn't really help out so much, so we actually need to get another one across like some other areas. I actually need to build out further technically. I should have had the barbed wire like going across over here, and barbed wire across here. That's actually what I needed to do. But yeah, they better let you even have more than like six squads, because even six, if that's the max, was not much.
Receiving, waiting orders.
Alright, everybody's healed.
Spotted.
They're breaking into our building.
Damn. I wish like you could also put a back door in or something somewhere else, have like a second entrance. I'm not sure how they would manage that.
Roger.
True. And it could let me ask you this. Could you see John Cash doing it? No. I think even if
going there. On my way.
think
I do. I own it. I think it might also be on Game Pass, maybe. Oh, this is not good.
On my way.
They're breaking into
this
our building.
This is not good at all.
The door won't hold much longer. They're breaking into our building.
Nope, that building got destroyed.
The door won't hold much longer.
Oh, this headquarters is screwed.
Operator. Reporting. Going there. Kill them. We're on the move.
Actually, he doesn't even have to own it, because if I have it, I'm sure it's one of those games that has like remote play as well.
Operator.
Enough sleep, people. We've got work to do.
We're missing resources.
Out of wood. I said they take so long to chop down one tree.
Job done.
I mean, look how many hours building it's taken to done. Chop down one tree. Okay, you can just they do just take it there.
Stop working. Start winding down for some rest.
Reporting.
Yeah, it is neat. They definitely need to fix a couple of things. Still. Obviously. But it's a little fun. You know, feel like strategy based and... But, like, you know, they definitely need to add more. Which they are. I mean, like... Assume there's other type of stuff that you're eventually going to need to gather. I only have like three buttons, but it'll be definitely interesting to see what they add. Oh, it's a full moon. I don't have to hide
waiting
in.
Orders.
I'm wasting time.
Ready for action.
Get in the car.
Let's do it.
still wish on full moons that the people would still go work or something. Get to work.
Going there. Ready for action.
Let's do it.
Waiting orders.
I need to find another car, though.
Search done.
Roger. Receiving.
Need another car and how to figure out how to make another squad.
Operator, receiving.
Unless the game got bugged. And I gotta tear down another building because I gotta get bricks before this headquarters gets destroyed.
Waiting orders, operator. Operator, reporting.